name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks.
Solomon Bozeman.
Still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him.
Bozeman out to Guy. Oh, there was no conscience with that shot at all.
Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof. I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a nihilist porcupine, he's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
Enjoy the beach after the game, and Arkansas Little Rock Kara has been able to be in this game for a while because of what Solomon Bozeman has done shooting a three-pointer.
He's kept them in the game, particularly in the first half. They got a little stagnant offensively. He's come out aggressive in the second half, but FAU's been a little too much. But you see how deep he can shoot the basketball. He's made 5 3-point shots, and as of late, he's really been looking to attack the basket. So Solomon Bozeman, their leading scorer, he's the guy that needs to lead the way if Little Rock will come back.
This is what he's done today, and you can see that it was just a week or so ago that he had his career high.
I got this. Shut her in.
Yo, G.
Yeah. What's up?
Yeah.
some white heels. Thinking furs for the win, I'm thinking white fox. Pull up in a white Ford, dually on some white shots.
I'm married to the gang, she even got a red ring. Six white cars and I put that on everything. White Benz, white Porsche, white Bent, white rain. White jet, white brains, all white everything.
Here, number 22 in the room. There he is.
Goes left, finds a seam, gets it off. Found it.
You can't ride, but you can. Two shells, four stones. Me and you. Street talking is the realest y'all ever done. If it was snowing in the summer with the world in, I'm talking rain and quarter. Get your air thin. Mayonnaise, real, cottage cheese. Marshmallow rims, jelly beats, white Camaro, black stripes, call it Tiger Woods. White girl on the park, bird is in the
air.
So Arkansas Little Rock, down two, 7 seconds left. Bozeman pushing it up. Bozeman, step back three. You got it. How about Bozeman? A little veteran move. Let's draw that contact separation, and then let's drop the three.
Tournament most outstanding player. Here's your winning bucket.
Going coast to coast, creates space. Solomon Bozeman, the player of the year in the Sun Belt. That is why. That is a championship play.
White snowman, white snowman.